That'll go over really well. Big gossip this morning that Tom Cruise and Katie Holmes are having another baby. He reportedly left an L.A. restaurant holding her belly. A lot of people say that Tom's so private, if it wasn't true, he wouldn't have made that gesture. We'll see. There's no big confirmation, but E! Online had that story. Here's some good dirt. Looks like Kelly Rowland and Beyonce's dad, Matthew Knowles, on Glory of the Lord. In fact, Kelly, yeah, Kelly fired Matthew Knowles, who has been a longtime manager, many, many years, her entire career, which has been almost 10 years. Apparently, all he wants to do is focus on Beyonce and her sister. And Kelly feels like she hasn't gotten enough one-on-one attention. Also, the long list of demands for Lil Wayne is insane. Here's some highlights. You can read the rest of them. 50% of his appearance fee has to be paid in advance before his performance. Other half has to be paid in cash that night. 50 free tickets have to be saved in the first 10 rows, and that has to be provided by the record label for Lil Wayne. He has a security rider. He must stay in a 5-star hotel presidential suite. It's just insane, the demands. You can read them all online. Here's some TV for tonight. Hell's Kitchen, 9 o'clock on Fox. The Office, 9 on NBC. My Name is Earl is 8 on NBC. And Idol, 8 o'clock on Fox. Turn it at 99.5.com. Karen Sarah.
Samsung Propel, just $49.99 after mail-in rebate, exclusively from AT&T.
Pay $99.99 for phone after mail-in rebate. Receive a 50-